Welcome to How It Works. In this episode, we'll be showing you how to correctly sync your phone with your Sync 3 system so you can benefit from its functions and connectivity. Firstly, turn on your ignition. Ensure Bluetooth on your mobile device is activated. Then press Phone, then Add Phone on your Sync 3 screen. Alternatively, you can use voice control to instruct your Sync 3 to pair phone. Select your vehicle on your mobile device to begin the pairing. Check the pin matches and then press pair on your phone and yes on the Sync 3. Give it a few seconds and a pairing successful message will appear. Allow access to contacts, press finish, and you're good to go. For more information, you can always refer to your vehicle handbook or local Ford dealer. Thank you for watching. See you in the next How It Works video. Thank you.